Hello friends, how are you? This is Dr. Sri Nagi, Ayurveda and Medicine Doctor and also Isha Hatha Yoga Teacher. So today in this video, I am going to talk about what is the right time to have salads, what are the common mistakes that people do while eating salads, what are the wrong combinations about salads which they put together assuming like it will provide health, but it will lead to bloating. In addition to that, what kind of spices can be added in salad, what kind of spices we should not add. While making salads, what are the most common mistakes that you do assuming like this addition of cream will enhance flavor of the salad, but it will take away your health. So let's see the purpose of having a salad and what is the right way of having salad according to Ayurveda. When we talk about salads these days, two kind of salads are extremely popular, that is called fruit salad and vegetable salad. So in Ayurveda, I would like to tell you there is nothing called fruit salad. Salad is something else, fruit is just fruit. According to Ayurveda, if you want to have salad, that is 50% of food if you want to have raw, which includes fruit and salad. There is no such thing called you are mixing fruits with vegetables. Like most of the salads, many times it contains raw vegetables also. And what is the most common mistake that people are doing? They are mixing fruits and vegetables together. I would like to share this first thing, like don't mix fruits with vegetables. Fruits have their own place, their own properties, their own things, their own way of digestion when it goes in stomach. And vegetables, they have their own things and their own way to digest when it goes to stomach. So don't ever mix vegetable and fruits, because not only from modern perspective like this is fruit, this is vegetable, even in Ayurveda, that is Maharshi Charaka, he has very clearly explained like this is phalvarg, that is it's a fruit column, and it is a shakvarg, that means it's a vegetable column. So you should not mix it while you are eating it in a salad form. So this is the very common mistake which I go to parties and even weddings. These days salads has been served as healthy option, but I saw like they are mixing fruits and vegetables together, and in many restaurants also, which is not good for health, especially in the form of sizzlers. Assuming that these sizzlers are healthy, people are ordering sizzlers because they are health conscious, but they are not aware of the fact that these sizzlers, they contain the combinations which are not good for your health. According to Ayurveda, it comes under virudh ahar or wrong combination of food. So before ordering any sizzler in hotel or any restaurant, if you're going, please check the combinations, like whether they are adding fruits and vegetables together, then it will not enhance your health. Regarding fruits, it is very clearly been said like you need not to add any milk product, any cream product on the fruit just to enhance fruit cream or this or that. Fruit should be eaten as it is. According to Ayurveda, if you want to eat, you can add little bit of pepper or salt or lemon if you want to enhance taste. But if you are adding these very fruit cream, this, that, so these are not so good for health. These are totally wrong combinations according to Ayurveda. So one thing is very clear, I don't call fruits as salads. Salad is something else that is comprised of vegetable and certain leaves. But fruits are fruits. There is nothing called fruit salad. Fruit salad, if you want, you just mix only fruits, like you just cut fruits on in a certain way, but don't mix it with vegetables. When I'm talking about salad, then it can be uncooked vegetables, boiled salad, raw salad, or salad that contains little bit of sprouts also. Those sprouts are also should be eaten separately, and even these nuts, which in Ayurveda I have created many videos regarding how to eat nuts, and the links are there in the description below about raisins, about various kind of nuts, what is the right way to eat nuts. So these also should be eaten separately. So, and when it comes to salads, either it can be boiled vegetables or it can be raw vegetables. It depends whatever is your choice or whatever is your digestion power. Because one thing is very important that we pay attention, if we are focusing on Ayurveda, in Ayurveda everything is connected with your digestive fire. If you are eating a lot of raw food, like 70% of your food is raw, but your digestion is not happening proper, it is not getting digested well in your system, then there is no point of eating such a raw food because your digestion is not well. Only eat to that extent where your stomach can digest that raw or uncooked food. Because you have seen immediately when people shift their diets to raw, for 1 year they feel it very good. But after 1 year they start feeling that their muscle mass is going down, their digestion is not proper, a lot of bloating happening, and they have huge craving to eat something sweet. So all these things happening because your body is not well nourished by raw food and it doesn't have capacity that much to digest raw food. That's why it's a very important thing that you pay attention when you're choosing to have something raw. Just have 50% of raw and 50% of cooked. When I'm saying 50% of raw, it contains fruits, it contains salads, it contains sprouts, it contains your nuts, that one soaked one. So all this comprised of raw diet and cooked food, anything cooked which you need to be consumed within 3 hours of cooking. So now it comes to salads. What are the things that you can put in salad? In salad, various kind of vegetables you can put. Lettuce, these leaves are coming, these you can put. Even it's a very pure salad, you can have lettuce leaves. These are very beneficial for health. In addition to that, you can have radish, you can have turnip, you can have spinach leaves. These are very beneficial, you can eat it raw. In addition to that, carrot you can eat, beetroot you can eat, tomato also if you want you can eat. Onion was also a part of salad earlier, but this onion, if you mix with all vegetables, it just spoil the natural fragrance of all other vegetables also. So I recommend onion to mix with all the vegetables, especially the salad vegetables and cooked vegetables, because it will spoil the food very quickly. Its smell is very dominating. So, and if you are eating onion, try to have onion separately. Don't mix onion with all other salad food, because most of the people these days are not preferring to eat onion, especially health conscious people. But if you want to have onion, especially those people who eat meat diets, with meat, onion is a very good combination for digestion. But for vegetarians, the people who are taking diets that are plant based, for them onion is not so much necessity. So if they want they can avoid onion, because if you are eating plant based food, it doesn't need so much digestive fire. So you can avoid onion if you want.